Hi y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I've brought to you an authentic Android 12 style lock screen setup for KLCK. If you don't know what KLCK is, it's actually like custom widget but for making a custom lock screen. So let me tell you what's special with my one. Apart from time and date info, you also get weather and alarm info. You get all your notifications as a pill down here, and you get two lock screen shortcuts, one for phone and one for camera. You can press and hold down these buttons to access the relevant app. You also get charging info when you plug in your charger. To set the lock screen up, you'll need the pro version of custom lock. Don't worry, you can download the correct APK from the link in description if you don't want to buy it from the Play Store. You'll also have to download the setup file that will have a .klck extension. Then in KLCK app, tap import, select the downloaded file, the .klck file, and it would show up in front of you. Then select it and enable the toggle. As you can see here, the lock screen toggle. You would have to grant it notification access if you wish the notification to show up on your lock screen. It's required for that, otherwise you just can ignore it. And that's all, your lock screen is all set. I hope you'd like my setup that I've created and have put so much effort in, and the video as well. So don't forget to hit like and subscribe for more such content.